Welcome to the 183rd Commencement Ceremony for the Galen College of Nursing Louisville campus. Please welcome Dean of the Kentucky campus, Lisa Peek.
Good afternoon, graduates, family, friends, and distinguished guests. Today has been the event that all of our graduates have been waiting for. These students have been engaged in serious studies and have successfully completed their final exam of their nursing courses to be able to join us today. Many family members and friends have experienced secondhand the trials, tribulations, and tears for these students during their nursing journey. Now, on behalf of the Galen College of Nursing Board of Directors, Administration, Faculty, and Staff, I would like to welcome you to the 183rd commencement of the Louisville Galen campus for our Winter 2020 graduating class. I would like to introduce Dr. Joan Fry, Academic President of Galen College of Nursing, who has a very special message to share.
Congratulations, Galen graduates. We are so, so happy for you to have completed your studies in nursing education. Today, I have the honor to introduce our guest speaker to start these ceremonies. Lisa Frank is an award-winning documentary producer who oversees the planning, execution, and delivery of groundbreaking creative projects, from feature-length films to short documentaries on global issues for students worldwide. She has spent the last 12 years in collaboration with photographer and filmmaker Carolyn Jones to produce the book, film, and website that comprise the American Nurse Project, as well as the feature documentary Defining Hope, which was broadcast on PBS stations nationwide most recently. The film that was shown was called In Case of Emergency, about the indispensable role of emergency nurses pre and post COVID pandemic. Ms. Frank is a theater major graduate from Northwestern University. Please help me to welcome Lisa Frank.
You did it. Congratulations, Galen College of Nursing students. I am so honored to be with you today and be among the first to congratulate you on this incredible accomplishment of completing your nursing school program. I am not a nurse. I don't think I could ever be a nurse. I don't think I could make it through the chemistry. But I am a documentary filmmaker, and I have spent the last decade, along with my partner, Carolyn Jones, traveling all across the country, meeting hundreds of nurses from all walks of life. And what I can tell you from that experience is that you have entered truly one of the most important professions in the world. It's one of the only jobs I can think of where every day you have a chance to impact somebody's life. And not just in a small way. You have a chance to impact the entire course of their health and their life, and you won't even realize it. You will go into the next patient's bed and the next room and care for the person that needs you. But that patient and that family will go home and they will remember you for the rest of their lives because of the way you cared for them and the way you got them through what was probably the hardest thing they've ever had to deal with in their life. And that is so healing. So I hope that you can go out into the world and remember that if you have a hard day, just think about every patient that you're getting a chance to interact with. You are making a huge impact that will have a ripple effect into their entire community. It's a truly wonderful thing to see, and it's so healing and so important for our country. So I want to thank you for entering this remarkable profession. And again, I just want to say congratulations. You've done it.
Our speaker today serves as Trilogy Health Services Chief Engagement and Innovation Officer. Todd Schmiedler provides leadership for the Workforce Development, Trilogy Foundation, Live a Dream Foundation, Employee Well-Being, and Community Outreach. Trilogy provides senior living services across 117 Midwest campuses with over 15,000 employees. The Trilogy Foundation has increased its impact by awarding approximately 3,000 scholarships in 2020 and over 2,000 employee emergency assistance awards also in 2020. Most recently, Todd has developed and implemented the Trilogy Apprentice Programs. These programs are DOL approved with over 6,000 employees enrolled, making it the largest healthcare apprentice program in the United States. In addition, Todd leads innovation for Trilogy that includes clinical, employee, and resident advances. Todd spends most of his time with his wife, Emily, and their 10 children. In addition, he is involved with his alma mater, the University of Louisville, where he has served as president of the Student Government Association on numerous boards and has served as the U of L Alumni Association president. Todd received his educational doctorate of leadership and his master's of business communications from Spalding University. Please join me to welcome our speaker, Todd Schmiedler.
Thank you, Lisa, and welcome faculty, staff, families, friends, and most of all, you graduates, and congratulations. As Lisa mentioned, my name is Todd, and I work for Trilogy Health Services. You know, your nursing class will be among the most unique graduates and most needed in the past 50 years. We all know about the pandemic and the challenges that it's created for not only our education and for our healthcare systems, but for life in general. And so in preparation for today, my wife gave me a piece of advice this morning. She said that be brief today. This is less about your words of wisdom and all about the celebration and the accomplishment of these students. And so in honor of both your celebrating your accomplishment, but in as much for honoring my wife, I'll try to keep my comments to two pieces of personal wisdom that have made my life rich. Number one, you know, stop looking for a job. You know, and this is coming from somebody who is in healthcare, responsible for helping, you know, recruit 6,000 to 7,000 new people every year into our company. But it's essential that you stop looking for a job and you find your purpose. You know, a job isn't going to create happiness in your life, but your purpose and working a job that fulfills that purpose will. And no matter what happens, we all know that, you know, when we get past those first couple of months of a new job, we don't want that honeymoon to end because we took a job for a paycheck instead of taking a job for purpose. So please take notice of that within your career path and know that a purpose is much better than a job. The second is stop looking for a company and find a leader. I was fortunate 26 years ago to be on a career path where I found a leader instead of just a company to work for. A company doesn't love you. It's not loyal to you. It can't even help you when you're in a situation where your family needs you to be home and you've got a big project or a shift due, because that company doesn't have feelings. In Kentucky, a company is a piece of paper in Frankfurt, you know, but each one of us get an opportunity to be part of a group that can make a difference because a leader allows us to. That leader, either they love you or they don't love you. They care about you or they don't care about you. And if they care about you and love you, the rewards are so much greater than just performing your job every day. You become part of something larger, not only through your purpose, but through a sense of family. So as you look forward in what you're going to be doing next with your degree and your skills and everything that you've learned from Galen, I want to remind you, you know, make sure that you find your purpose and find a leader that is truly going to invest in you as you go through your journey, and that every day will be one that you find to be the next day where you can serve someone else. Thank you for allowing me to be part of your special day, and congratulations, all graduates.
Thank you, Dr. Schmiedler, for those remarks. We appreciate your sharing your wisdom and your experience. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Joe Price. I am the librarian for Galen College of Nursing's campuses in Kentucky. And it's my privilege and pleasure to be your host for the next portion of today's program. One of the things that we do at each Galen commencement is to present several awards to individual students who have been chosen as deserving recipients by their classmates and by our faculty members. And so the first of those awards today is the Dr. Marjorie Perrin Human Touch Award, and it will be, presented by Kaylin Lynch, a faculty member in Galen's program leading to the associate degree in nursing. Kaylin Lynch.
Thank you, Joe. The Human Touch Award. Dr. Marjorie Perrin was a dedicated nurse educator, co-founder of Galen College and member of the board of directors until her death in 2011. The Marjorie Perrin Essence of Nursing Human Touch Award is presented to a graduating student from the day and evening PN programs. This award provides an opportunity to honor Dr. Perrin's legacy of nursing compassion and to recognize Galen nursing students who exemplify the essence of nursing. The recipient is nominated by classmates who choose a peer they feel most embodies the human touch in dealing with their patients and fellow nurses. The Human Touch Award for the Day PN program. This student is described as caring, considerate, and cognizant of patients' needs. Consistently exhibits engagement with passion for nursing. The student is an outstanding example of the student transitioning to practice, and the student will make a difference no matter where they work. It is my pleasure to present this award to Tiffany Young. The Human Touch Award for the evening PN program. This student has been described as always having a positive attitude, even when things are not going well. Kind, considerate, compassionate, encouraging, and the person who can count on. The student will be a leader wherever she may work. It is my pleasure to present this award to Jamie Ferninho.
Thank you, Caitlin. Our next award is the Catherine Mershon Emerging Leader in Nursing Award. And here to present that award is Hope Jones, Director of Simulation and Clinical Learning Laboratories. Hope Jones.
Thank you. The Emerging Leader Award. Catherine Mershon personifies a standard of excellence that places her among the top leaders in the profession. She is co-founder of our nursing program and currently serves as chair of the board of directors for Galen College of Nursing. Due to her reputation as a nursing leader and humanitarian, the Catherine Mershon Nursing Leadership Award was created to recognize a graduating student from the RN program who demonstrates the personal and professional qualities of leadership, resourcefulness, innovation, and excellence. The candidate is recommended for this award by both students and faculty. The student who is receiving this award today from the ADN program has been described by fellow students and faculty as demonstrates tremendous growth in knowledge, skills, and care to all they come in contact with. The student is resourceful and a great leader among their peers. A true friend and helpful during difficult issues or content. Studies hard and it really shows. This student will make a great nurse. It is our pleasure to present this award to Taylor Sanders.
Thank you, Thank you, Hope. Next, we will present the Dr. Tracy Ortelli Leadership in Nursing Award. And to present that award here is Emily Selch, Director of our program leading to the Bachelor of Science in Nursing. Emily Selch.
Thank you, Joe. The Leadership in Nursing Award honors nationally recognized Dr. Tracy Ortelli, a leader in nursing education, role model, mentor, and scholar who has dedicated her professional career to advance the development and assessment of nursing curricula and the certification and recognition of nurse educators. Dr. Tracy Ortelli was instrumental in the initial development of the pre-licensure baccalaureate program for Galen College of Nursing. The Leadership in Nursing Award was created to recognize BSN students who demonstrate outstanding leadership qualities by inspiring others, exemplifying personal integrity, serving as a role model and advocate, and upholding Galen College of Nursing's eye care principles of inclusivity, character, accountability, respect, and excellence. The recipient of the Leadership Award for the BSN program is described by classmates as a very hardworking student, positive and willing to help all classmates, professional in everything they do, encouraging, dedicated to the nursing profession. And this student will be a leader to follow no matter where they work. It is my pleasure to present this award to Presley Scarborough.
Thank you, Emily. Now, everyone, Galen College of Nursing is honored to share with you the names of those graduating today from all our programs. And those names will be read by Paige DeWitt, a faculty member in Galen's programs leading to the Licensed Practical Nursing Program, certificate, and the Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree. Paige DeWitt.
Thank you, Joe. Tara Adams. Jordan Bazier. Samantha Bishop. James Curtis. LaShondra Furman. Caitlin Fry. Jonathan Garner. Barrett Gerwell. Elaine Harkey. Ashley Hernandez. Kelly Heiner. Amy Jewell. Tia Jones Craig. Peter Kick. Emily Connick. Allison Lotz. Emily Lovett. Seth Miller. Thomas Pickman. Kiana Powell. Savannah Raper. Amanda Reynolds. Allison Rich. Presley Scarborough. Amanda Shackelford. Rachel Valor. Caroline Williams. Whitney Williams. Brianna Asiardo. Prativa Archara Deja. Gabriella Apa Gra. Elizabeth Armstrong. Rachel Barker. Adisa Barlov. Danielle Barnes. Christina Battle. Katrina Bell. Leanne Bober. Bethany Brown. Robin Chastain. Brooke Quorum. Rudolina Doderer. Ashley Donahue. Orlavis Esposito. Jesse Fleener. Shanae Foster. Angel Gaines. Maria Gowana. Oyoyinka Gray. Ellie Greer. Hannah Groa. Lindley Gumier. Amanda Hajik. Peyton Hamilton. Jessica Hart. L'Oreal Holland. Alexis Holt. Ashley Horn. Leanna Hughes. Tara Joyner. Miranda Casey. Lisa Kefauver. Cassidy Keebler. Priyali Kumar. Stacy Lamb. Brooklyn Liege. April Lockridge. Brianna Lopez. Tanya Luckhart. Salma Magu. Abby May. Ashley Mayo. Danielle McClarty. Karen McDonough. Shelby Moore. Hope Mott. Charity Minier. Heather Nagel. Melissa North. Jessica Parker. Christina Parr. Jessica Pollard. Amy Richards. Lindsay Reynolds. Nathan Ryan. Taylor Sanders. Mandy Simpson. Bailey Skaggs. Gina Skelton. Michelle Sutherland. Cassidy Springer. Danielle Springmeier. Jasmine Stevens. Crystal Stevens. Ashton Stotts. Margie Stotts. Ashley Sutton. Carolyn Tipton. Victoria Boat. Miranda Wade. Christy Wofford. Christine Walters. Tiffany Beard. Avis Black. Sydney Bostock. Amber Caldwell. Kayla Clark. Shimona Clark. John Craig. Chelsea Donegan. Jamie Fernahue. Amanda Gabbard. Pamela Goble. Cheyenne Guillen. Alexandria Hayden. Megan Henry. Aubrey Johns. Jessica Johnson. Heather Johnson. Emily Latham. Alicia Moser. Tiguana Pearson. Nancy Purcell. Jessica Turner. Tiffany Young.
Thank you, Paige. That's one of my favorite parts. It's especially gratifying to hear those names and see those images and to think of the effort and determination and the sacrifice that our students have put into the pursuit of lifelong dreams or a better career or commitment to service to other people. We live in an era marked by strife, and that is not least in the realms of medicine and healthcare. So to have the opportunity to be associated with people like our graduates who have chosen to get the education and the practical experience required to go directly to the front lines of nursing at this particular time in history is a thing for which the faculty and staff of Galen College of Nursing are honored and grateful. And now here to lead the ceremony of lights and the nursing pledge is Linda Bragg, faculty member in Galen's programs leading to the associate degree in nursing and the Bachelor of Science in Nursing degree. Linda Bragg.
Thank you, Joe. We have a tradition in nursing education, and it is called the Ceremony of Lights. Through the Ceremony of Lights, the passing of one flame to another signifies the passing of knowledge and the acceptance of the responsibilities, and also the rights and the obligations of the nursing profession. We offer our pledge to this ceremony. The Florence Nightingale Pledge, Florence Nightingale was a prominent figure in nursing whose exceptional work immensely affected the 19th and the 20th century policy, and primarily looking at concerning proper care of our patients. She helped hospitals transform into cleaner places and demonstrated that well-trained nurses and taking care of hygiene in hospitals helped sick people get better. The Nightingale Pledge is named in the honor of Florence Nightingale. It is a statement of the ethical principles of the nursing profession. Lister Greeter and the committee for the Farron Training School for Nurses created this pledge in 1893. This is the modified version of the Hippocratic Oath. So at this time, we will read the pledge. I solemnly pledge myself in the presence of this assembly to practice my profession with integrity. I will endeavor to maintain and elevate nursing standards, both as a science and art. I wholeheartedly recognize the importance of quality standards of care and of personal accountability. I will devote myself to the protection, healing, and welfare of all those that are committed to my care. I will hold in confidence all personal matters committed to my keeping, and I will respect the privacy of medical information. I accept a duty to work for the improvement of health in the communities in which I live and work. I will act with compassion in ethical matters. I will not take or knowingly administer any harmful substance. I commit to interdisciplinary collaboration and lifelong learning. I fully acknowledge the seriousness of responsibility integral to the nursing profession and the significance of commitments I pledge today. Joe.
Thank you, Linda. And now we have a treat for you, a couple of treats, actually. The first is a video thank you, a love note, if you will, from the Kentucky Nurses Association. And the second is a few words from some folks that I think our graduates will recognize. And from me personally, thank you for being with us, and please enjoy this next part.
In a time full of war, be peace. In a time full of doubt, just believe. Yeah, there ain't that much. much difference between you and me. In a time full of war, we'll be peace. In a world full of hate, be a light. When you do somebody wrong, make it right. Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be a light. In a place that needs change, make a difference. In a time full of noise, just listen.
Line is 6 feet in the ground. In a race you can't win, just slow it down. In a world full of hate, be a light. Oh, when you do somebody wrong, make it right.
Make it right.
Don't hide in the dark, you were born to shine. In a world full of hate, be a light.
In a world full of hate, be a light.
What's up, Galen College of Nursing, class of 2020 on the Louisville campus? It's Nurse Blake, and I just want to say congratulations to each and every one of you for making it to the finish line. You guys are graduating. That is such a huge accomplishment. You should be so proud of yourself. I know your faculty is so proud of you. They were the ones that reached out to me. I'm so proud of you. This is so exciting because listen, nursing school is not easy. It is difficult and challenging, and you're studying all day and all night for lab, clinical, lecture, exam. But you guys did it. You stuck with it. And now you guys are freaking nurses. So now you could go out there and care for the patients and families in your community. So once again, a congratulations. You guys did it.
Hey graduates, it's Joe Price from the library. Best wishes, congratulations. Please remember me when I meet you in the hospital. Thanks.
This is Amber Moore, assistant professor. I just want to say congratulations to all the new grads. Don't forget about your Galen family, and just always remember you got this.
Hello future RNs, and congratulations on reaching this milestone in your nursing career. I'm so proud of you and all of your accomplishments. Good luck in everything that you do in the future, and again, congratulations on graduation.
Hello graduates, it's me, Brittany Payne, one of your nursing instructors. I am so proud of each and every one of you. You've worked so hard and came so far. You will soon realize that nursing is the most rewarding and honorable job, just as I am honored as being your nursing instructor and helping you achieve your dreams. Please always have passion in your hearts, passion to serve and care and give to each and every one of your patients. I will miss you so much, and good luck on all your future endeavors. Go out and show them what you're made of.
Hi, Galen graduates. This is Karen Shuckman, one of your faculty members. I just wanted to say I'm so proud of you and congratulations. You guys are going to go on to do great things, and I'm proud to have been one of your teachers. Good luck.
Hi, Galen grads. Lauren Rosas here. I am so proud of you all, and I wish you guys the best of luck.
Remember, dreams become the life you lead. So go forth and make your dreams come true. Congratulations, everybody.
Just wanted to say congratulations from Sandy and Pete. Have a good career, guys.
Hello, graduates. This is Shalonda Arnold, a clinical instructor here with Galen. And I just want to say I'm so proud of each and every one of you all. You have worked really hard to get to this point in your career, and I can't wait to see what the next chapter holds for each and every one of you all. Again, a job well done. Congratulations.
Charlotte Morton, ADN, BSN faculty. Congratulations to each of you all as you continue to move forward in the world of nursing as a Galen graduate.
Hey, 2020 graduates, my name is Jenny Harkins. I'm new faculty at Galen, and I had the pleasure of teaching the ADN students their very last quarter before they're brand new registered nurses, and I could not be more pleased and excited to be here with Galen. You guys made my just every Wednesday morning was awesome for me. And congratulations, you guys are going to do great, and good luck. See ya.
Hello, graduates. This is Linda Reeder, and I am an assistant professor at Galen, and you probably have me in 170. I do want to extend my congratulations to you, and much luck in your future as a nurse, and just be safe out there. Congratulations.
Hi, this is Sarah Kurowski with the ADN faculty. I just want to tell all my students, congratulations. You made it. You did it. Welcome to nursing.
Hello, my name is Tonya Newton, MSN-RN. I am so proud of each and every one of you all. You did it. Congratulations.
Charlotte Davidson, MUR, 155 instructor, Hazard, Kentucky. You guys finally made it. Congratulations.
Laura Lee, clinical instructor. Congratulations, graduates. I wish you the best as you use your passion, knowledge, and skills to change the lives of many.
Hello everyone, this is Marshall from the operations side. I just wanted to say congratulations to our Galen graduates. You guys have been through a lot, and I just wanted to say congratulations and go forth and make us proud.
Congratulations, graduating nurses of 2020. My name's Marion Knight. I am the admissions manager. Most of my job entails getting to see you get started, all the excitement in the beginning. But the most rewarding part is seeing you cross this finish line. So I admire you so much and wish you the very best. Congratulations.
All graduates of our winter 2020 programs, please stand at home and face your family and friends that are there with you. Say thank you to them and give them an applause for their support, love, and confidence in your nursing journey. Graduates, today is a new beginning for each of you. Congratulations and warmest wishes for a successful future. Upon recommendation of the faculty and the authority vested in me by the Galen Board of Directors, I confer upon each of you the respected academic degree for which you have been recommended, with all the rights, privileges, responsibilities, and obligations appertaining thereunto. You may move your tassel from the right to the left, signifying completion of this step on your academic journey. Congratulations, you are now an alumnus of Galen College of Nursing. Congratulations.